Hello everyone, in this video, I will show you how to blur videos with different ways for different purposes in minutes. To get started, click the link in the description box below to visit our official product page www.oneshare.com/video-editor/. In this page, select the right version you need, Windows or Mac, and then click free trial to download. If you have no idea how to start, you can click the guide next to overview to download the full PDF guide or check video tutorials directly. After you started the video, double click to launch it. Two screen size and models for you to choose: widescreen 16:9 or standard 4:3, easy mode or full feature mode. For this video, we will select widescreen with full feature mode. Okay, now here is a man in a face. You are going to either import video, photo, audio files in this section, or click the record to Facecam by your computer webcam. If you want to blur the whole video, you may need a Superblur effect. Let's compare the before and after video first. Import a video. Drag it to timeline first. Preview it to see original video. Make sure everything is okay. Then, go effect section. Scroll down to the end. There, you will find a download more button, which can give you more effects. Click it. Then, you will go to the download section. After download it, click install. Now, back to effect section again. You will find Superblur immediately here. Drag it to timeline. It will blur the whole video immediately. What if you just want to blur some parts of video? That's easy for OneShare Video Editor with Mosaic. Let's check the before and after video first. Drag the video to timeline first. Click power tool here. Go Mosaic. Check out apply Mosaic to the clip. Click add. There would be a blurred part in original video. You can resize it. Drag the percentage toolbar to adjust the effect you want. Drag it to the right position. In this video, I would like to cover the kiss part. Preview before click OK to make sure that's what you like. Actually, if you just want to cover the moving face only, you can use Faceoff function, which is included in Power Tool 2. Check the before and after video first. Import and drag the video to timeline first, then go Power Tool, choose Face Off. The default Face Off icon is Mosaic. You can pick up the one you like before check up, apply Face Off to the clip. A difference between Mosaic and Faceoff is Faceoff is exclusively for covering face and it can move automatically with the video, while Mosaic can't. There are still many users looking for best ways to blur background. You can make it with OneShare Video Editor easily by using tiled shift. Check the before and after video first. Import and drag the video to them. Go power tool, choose tiled shift, check up, apply tight shift to the click. There would be an adjust the tool in the preview window like this. You can drag, resize, rotate the adjust the tool to get the best result. Please note that only when you move the pointer to the edge of this center icon, the rotate icon shows. All other parts around the adjust the tool will become blurred background, and it can reshape the parts inside the adjust the tool. See? That's easy to blur videos with Wondershare Video Editor. Once you're ready, click Export button. You will get 6 options to save or share the video. Select different formats to save on PC for further use. Select devices to watch videos on your iPhone, iPad, Samsung, or other Android phones. You can also share it on YouTube, Facebook, or Vimeo by one click. Or you can click DVD to burn the video to DVD directly. You will be able to create video for free, but watch it with a watermark because free trial limitation. To remove the watermark, you need to purchase the register code on official page www.oneshare.com/video-editor/. So, that's a tutorial for you to blur videos with Wondershare Video Editor. Don't forget to subscribe our channel to get more tips and tricks. Good luck!